He said, fuck that. All right. Take your first bite.
Do I eat the entire thing? Or?
Yeah, you eat the entire fucking thing. Well, I mean, I would say the first bite. You just ate the whole fucking thing.
Not the stem. Don't take it too deep.
Damn, I thought you were going to do two bites. Fucking monster. How you feeling?
It's tingling.
Oh, that's what happens.
Swallow it.
Mm-hmm. You can chew it.
Yeah, he's still chewing.
Oh, he fucking swallowed. Dude, you're gonna take a... Yeah, that you're just gonna have a choro.
It's burning pretty bad, but
the hotness. But yeah, your ass. Or I guess we'll ask your ass.
Woo, spicy.
Yeah, it burns that way. It's gonna burn out the other way.
Oh man, that's not gonna feel good. I feel like my cheeks are burning.
It's like diarrhea times 10.
You're Andy.
Get some baby powder.
Baby powder. You know.
I feel like my throat is on fire.
Yeah,
you. That's what your asshole's gonna say next.
You fucking chew that real quick. I was like, why is he?
He chewed it. He just swallowed it.
His reaction. Burning pretty bad.
First reaction.
I feel like my mouth is overheating.
Oh, it sounds like your car. No, he needs some soda to make it worse. new tune loaded up. It's 91. So what had happened, and I knew this was going to happen, should have trusted my instinct. Look at airflow at zero. The 3-pin, the 5-pin adapter for the translator to LS6MAF was very stubborn to go in the correct way. So I went the easy route, even though I should have finessed that shit. But it is corrected. And hopefully I'm not going to flood the shit. I'm glad I paid attention. So, start up again. RPM calibration is off. Let's see here. It's at 1,000 where I want it to be after adjusting the bis with the tune. Nope, a little more. Much better. Only took a second. Alright, revision flashed to the 99 VR4 ECU. Let's see if it a little better. We'll be right back. start on pump 85. Start pump 85, FIC 1220s, 450. That's right. Fired right the fuck up.
We'll be right back.
I mean, you can go. It'll warm up fast. All right, guys. All right. See you, man.